how you feel about the result tonight?
I'm pleased that we've got a point. I think we deserved more than that. I'm really disappointed with the first goal for them because she was 3 yards offside. That's frustrating. I think a lot of decisions went against us tonight, which is frustrating. But we showed a lot of character. We showed a lot of resilience because all they do is just lump the ball forward, look to get set plays, look to get long throw-ins, and they put you under a lot of pressure with that. Obviously, they've been effective with it all year. And especially with the travel that we've had and the game that we've had in this short period of time, you know, I thought the players' application tonight was fantastic. And I couldn't have asked for any more. I was a little bit worried going into the game after what happened Sunday, but, you know, they've shown a different side to their characters tonight and they deserve a lot of credit for that.
You think the maybe kind of inconsistent reffing might have affected the result tonight?
Well, we're 2-0 up instead of it being 2-1. It wasn't even it wasn't even close. So, you know, she's 2-3 yards offside. And that's just basics, you know. I felt there was one or two other decisions that went against us, like free kicks in good areas of the pitch for us, where players are getting their arms on the back and, you know, it is what it is, you know. I felt they got more on the decisions tonight. The Kylie Strong one right at the end. I mean, what's she meant to do? She's got the ball at her feet, she's played the ball, the girl's gone over her, but he went to the call. But officiating's tough, I get that, and they can only give what they see. But when it's a decision making, especially for the first goal, you know, and that's not even the referee, it's the official. He's actually behind me and I'm in line with the girl that's offside. So the whole point of it, he couldn't tell me who kept him on. He said the player that was standing with her. Well, that's not an answer. You know who's kept them on. It's either the right back, the centre back, or it's the left back. But it was neither because she was 2 yards in front. So it had an effect on the game, yes, because her goal makes it 2-0 rather than making it 2-1 to us.
Tosh, how do you feel about the goal scoring tonight from Boston?
Yeah, I mean, for me, the most pleasing thing was our attitude. We actually had a little bit of nastiness about us and a bit of belief, and I like that. You know, we've given teams too much respect over the last couple of games, especially against Houston and definitely Portland. So for me today, the way that we went out, you know, every single one of us gave 110% today, and I loved it, you know, and that's why we came away with the result today. For me, we played good football, we fought hard, and it was a pleasure to be involved in, you know. Obviously, I'm over the moon to get another goal here at home, you know, in front of our home fans who have been great all season. You know, disappointed to not hold on, but, you know, it is what it is. We could have easily, at the end there, they were putting big pressure on us, and we dug in, we held in, some big saves from Libby, and like I said, every single one of us, the players that came on, the bench, everyone was in it today, and yeah, I'm really proud of the team.